Viewers and sub, good morning. Blessed morning to everyone. Yo, Six Boss, have anything to say to the world, boss?
Six Boss, there, Gwan. You know the thing going on, man.
Just keep it.
Big up yourself in a vibe, Scott. Tell anyway, and I really there. You hear that? Six.
Big up yourself for the one that's watched. So you don't know, sir, as I said, Vibes Cartel was featured on Fox 5, you understand, in regards to the updated murder trial. It's, you know, as you said, them tried to contact Tom Tavares, but I'm not giving an interview at the moment because, you know, want nothing to interrupt with the case, which me understand like that. So in the process of that, you know, me have to say, big up JA Radio, big up Yeti Boss TV, real Gaza supporters, you understand? Me say, big up, big up, big up. You understand? Big up Yeti. Really out. Big up Jay, Shaq and Wiz. You see me? I say, another note, people. Some people say Gaza. Some say Gully. Some say Vendetta. But me don't understand why the people them say Gaza get the most fight. You understand? Everybody don't know, say, yo, Yeti say Gaza. J.A. say Gaza. Video Link Jamaica say Gaza. You understand? Everybody knows that my channel is a Gaza channel. They're biased when it comes to the certain things. That's why you talk about cartel in a certain way. You understand? Because I'm defend it. I'm an artist. But I listened to Yeti, did a live yesterday. And then there was a video link called in. And he must say, yo, people, I'm locked on him channel. Yo, people, everybody there on YouTube for trying to make a living. Some people do it as a vent in it, to vent. Me know me do it as a vent. Because me not make the money off of YouTube, you understand? Don't really care about the money off of YouTube or not. I do it with vent. You understand? Talk about what? Talk about issues around the world. Talk about dancehall. Talk about medias overall. Say, people. Yo, everybody have a space on YouTube. You understand? But as I said, don't know the Jamaican mentality, the crab in a barrel thing. Everybody try to fight each other. We try to get to the top. And me, while I try to fight, they just pull on another person. Yo, if I'm gonna do a review, as you don't know, say video link do a whole heap of review. Video link stay in my own lane. Yeti stay in my own lane. Jay stay in my own lane. Me stay in my own lane. And all the time I do dance or review. Most of the time I talk about stuff that going around the world. You understand? We talk about the school system, we talk about this, we talk about that. I don't just focus on dancehall. But for the people who focus on dancehall, you understand? And talk about certain things in dance, like Yeti Boss, Video Link. People, no need to fight the people. You understand? You can do your own thing. You understand? Because I listen to enough of Video Link review them, listen to enough of Yeti Boss. Pretty much, I just three subscribers. I have three channels I subscribe to: Video Link, Yeti, JA Radio. You understand? Usually, I subscribe to some other people, but I may say, if I find out certain things happen, I just stop following them. I don't say things. Right? I just read to me thing. So, no make no sense. But this, yo, just stop fighting people. Then. Everybody can get along on YouTube, people. You understand? Everybody can make money off of YouTube. You understand? We're not winning one YouTube. Just stop fighting each other. But we know that's not going to happen. People continue to fight you every day of your life. People, what it would be like for Vibes Cartel to get the news that, yo, in March, you'll be a free man? We know, say, the whole of Gaza nation, we know the whole part of people from the other side, who say Gully, who say Gaza, who say Vendetta, who say Unruly, you understand? We know, say, all of them people, as bad as them don't like cartel, enough of them. Now they celebrate. You understand? Because you know, if you don't notice right now, cartel in a prison for almost 8 years and still going and still relevant in a dancer, like hardcore relevant. You understand? And that now got change. Because cartel loyal to the people them. You understand? Him never come in on a pretense. Him just come in real. And he might help people from behind bars. When he was a free man, he helped a lot of artists. I mean, a lot of artists to get to stardom. And he still do it from behind bars, people. So you don't know the heart of this man. You understand? And we're not talking about him lyrical potency and nothing like that. Because we don't know Sakata lyrical. call him alien brain, and you know, that's a real thing that you understand. And if you can't do, remember the interview on that night just recently, don't talk about the way Cartel creating music, yo. I've never seen nobody else do it like that. People, you have to have a good heart. You understand? Bad mind is a hell of a thing, and Cartel sing about that a whole heap. You understand? And you get a whole heap of fight. Marcus Garvey get fight. All of the greats them get fight. And this is just another fight for Cartel. And this mafia is just stay strong. So people, video link. Pick up yourself again, you. And there's another fight. So you just go on holy faith. And just persevere through that same way. You understand? One door closed, another one open. So viewers, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And continue to support Gaza. I'm out.